This is your minute in His Word with Pastor Haggett. In Nahum chapter 1 and in verse 7, the Bible says, "The Lord is good, a stronghold in the day of trouble, and He knoweth them that trust in Him." Could I remind you this morning of the goodness of the Lord to those who have put their faith and trust in Him? Though your day may have troubles in it, you can still find the goodness of the Lord throughout your day as you spend time with Him and seek to walk with Him throughout your day. He'll be there for you when those troubled times come. He'll be there when the difficulties arise. He'll be that stronghold in the day of trouble. So lift up your heart unto the Lord, because He cares for your every need. This has been your minute in His Word. And if you don't have a church home, let me invite you to come pay us a visit at Calvary Baptist Church. We're located at 1823 South Miami here in Marshall.